think it came from inside the theater. You okay?
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway. And James?
Yeah.
Be careful in there.
Yeah.
Sitting here. I thought you said the cops were after you.
Did you hear that too?
Eddie?
Oh. You're,
James. We met back at the apartment building.
Yeah. I remember.
I see that you didn't make it out yet.
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
Well, at least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Well,
that's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
I'm gonna go look for her. You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
Never mind.
Laura, stop! It's dangerous!
Maria? Did you see a little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her. James, look. Where did she go?
I don't know. Let's look around.
Looks like there is a key in there.
We should look around. It might be written down somewhere.
Laura! Wait!
It's okay! We don't want to hurt you!
God damn it.
Why would she run from us?
I don't think she likes me very much.
But why?
I don't know. Thank you.
You looking for something in these photos? Second floor?
Basement.
Oh, of course. This place feels so empty. More than the other places we've been. you think you could get it working? I might get the elevator running again. More of those things. I think they're gone. For now.
Over. I'll be right back.
Better.
Hey, you okay?
I'm sorry.
That's fine. What's going on? Are you hurt?
It's nothing. Probably just a hangover.
Maybe you should rest.
Yeah. Okay.
As soon as I can.
James? I wanted to ask you. What if you can't find Mary? What will you do?
I haven't really thought about that.
back soon, okay?